All right, we're going to stretch that back a little bit. Now, for this, you can use a wall or a chair like Steven has, but what we want to do is actually turn our feet one way, and then you're going to use either that wall or that chair to twist the torso the opposite direction, opening up that spine all the way up and down. Nice proud shoulders, that'll get you a little bit higher.